Police release a photo of a vehicle suspected of being involved in Saturday's shooting outside Nationals Park in Washington, D.C. Police say the vehicle is a silver Toyota Corolla with dark tinted windows. They do say the car is also missing a hubcap. That car is believed to be displaying a Virginia temporary tag. Three people were shot during the Nationals game. A young woman who was not involved is expected to be okay. The other two who were shot are now being questioned by police.